Welcome to African Home Building Analysis, brought to you by Property Express Live. My name is Nanaya Ocherebia. Today, we're having a conversation with the Deputy Director of FlexiClay Ghana. They were the winners for Smart Innovation Finishing Product for the year 2022 at the Ghana Property Awards. Hello, sir.
Hi, Nanaya.
Yeah, I'm very well. I know you as Chris,
yes.
But could you tell my audience who you are?
My name is Chris. I'm the Deputy Director for FlexiClay Ghana.
So the big man, we all know the big man now. Why did you decide to venture into clay molding?
Okay, so it was more of the green nature of it. We wanted to get something that is VOC-free, okay. The volatile organic compounds, and then also something very sustainable.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wow, that's so innovative. So walk us through the different clay materials you use in building.
So FlexiClay is basically made of natural soil, the recycled materials, and organic fiber. So the organic fiber forms just 13% of it, but then 87% of it is natural soil clay.
And how has the feedback been from the public?
It's been great. The more they see it, the more they love it. It's something new. So as you can see for yourself, you know the reaction you got when you got here. So it's been amazing. Yeah.
And the place is nice. I won't even lie. This place is extremely nice. Yeah. But apart from it being nice, what are some of the benefits?
So I think for me, the greatest benefit of it is it's ability to control mold, and that's a big problem we have in Ghana here. A lot of buildings tend to age quickly, especially with the paint, and this is something that FlexiClay solves easily. It's flexible, that's also another thing. It's able to control humidity in your room. I can turn off this AC and even for an hour here still could still be cool. It's anti-slip.
Okay,
yes, that's also another good thing that we found out. A lot of people are changing their bathroom tiles to this because it helps you not to fall. You know how slippery our tiles could get. So there are a lot of benefits. It saves you money, it's anti-slip, it's VOC free, saves you from damp, it saves you money over time.
Oh, okay. So for how long has FlexiClay been in the building industry?
So our parent company, Common Properties, has been in the construction company industry for a while now. FlexiClay would celebrate our first birthday on the 26th of February.
Oh, are you inviting me?
Yes, please.
I will surely come.
Yes.
Wow, a year. And how has it been? How has the journey been?
It's been tough. Clients are always okay. Will this thing work? Is this thing? It's been. I mean, but starting was tough. But people are getting to see. People are getting to use it. So we are. I mean, penetrating into the industry. It's been a great feedback.
And you were saying it's way more cost effective, right?
Absolutely. Okay. Absolutely. Because aside giving you 10 years warranty after installation, you have a lifetime guarantee. This is something that won't fall off like the regular tiles. It's not going to break. And it's a lifetime product here.
Wow.
So you know once you put it on your building, it's going to save you renovation cost, is going to save you cost of painting.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. And it won't fade too.
It doesn't fade.
Wow.
It doesn't fade.
That's so cool. Yeah. So where should we see FlexiClay in the next 5 years?
So we want to move out of Accra. We want to go to most of the regions across. We want to partner with the government to do more projects, save their money, renovation money and all that. Yeah. So I'm sure in 5 years you see FlexiClay all over the capital and all over the country.
And I like when you were speaking, you said you like the whole idea of it being environmentally friendly. Yeah. What do you think other stakeholders can do to encourage other people to pursue this so environmentally friendly causes?
So it's more of awareness, education. Globally, people are fighting, they are committing billions of dollars into climate change. They are committing a lot of money into protecting our environment. So I believe this is something that we need to champion as the nation and then as humans to protect our environment and then also keep ourselves safe from toxic.
Okay. And then we hope that you'll be part of that awareness creation.
Absolutely.
Since you're in the industry. Wow. So what should the public expect from your outfit this year?
Yes, so we are trying to do more projects. We are trying to partner with government institutions, we are partner with the private sectors as well, architects, trying to do more projects. So yeah, we'll definitely see more flexibility this year.
I can't wait to see. Okay, your last words for your potential customers and the public.
We would want you to visit our showroom because this is where all the magic is. Come and see for yourself. Come and let's work together. Yeah, calling all architects, all construction people. Come and let's beautify your homes for you. Thank you so much.
Thank you too for having me. And to you in the house, thank you for staying with us. Now you've heard from the boss's old man. If you want something different, something new, something beautiful, you know you have to visit FlexiClay Ghana, and then they will give you something, a different feel for your home. Thank you for staying with us. I want to remind you that you can reach us on our website, www.propertyexpress.org. We're also on social media. We're on Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn and Twitter at Property Express. We have Property Express magazine that is in all shuffling stations. It's in all embassies in Ghana. You can advertise in our magazines too, and they will be going to the UK for the Ghana Property Awards UK edition this June. Thank you very much for staying with us. Have a good time. My name is Nanaya Ocheribia, and this has been Property Express Live.